It was a long one yesterday. So what I'm saying is I have a lot of energy today. So today, full body workout. You need to have a chair. You need to have dish towels for sliders. If you have a band, have your band with you. If you have weights, have your weights with you. We're gonna be doing a mini warm up. I'm putting the bed head up. Wow, doesn't look much better. We're gonna do a little mini warm up and then we're gonna go into it. We're going to do four little mini circuits with an upper body, a lower body, and then like a hip core slider weighted movement. So once again, you're not supposed to remember any of that. That's what I'm here for. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get started. So make sure dish towel, chair, weights are all right there for you to grab when you need them. All right, we're gonna start with a walk out to a plank high low to just get warmed up. We've done it a million times at this point. You're going to walk it out. I'm gonna show you, you don't have to do it yet. We're gonna drop down, push up, drop down, push up, and then walk it back. Our next warm-up move is gonna be a curtsy squat. No weights for anything right now. We're gonna drop back in that heel. So we're just getting the body warmed up. Let's get to it. I think it's gonna be a good one. This is so suspect. I don't even know. All right, so let's go. We're gonna walk it out to plank high low each arm and then walk it back. All right, let's do it. Actually, I'm gonna start this timer. All right, guys, we are gonna feel good after this. Let's go, walk it out. Drop down, push up, drop down, push up, walk it back. When you walk it back, don't come out of it, stay in it. Really walk it back and stretch those hamstrings. Drop it down, push it up, drop it down, push it up, walk it back. Let's go forward. I don't want to waste too much time on the warm up, but it is important. Walk it back. Now let's go into a curtsy squat, no weight. So cross over behind you, drive off your heel to push you back up. So if you know me, like I always say, we know I have a tennis shoe fetish and I've had a bad nerve in my foot for years, but I really irritated it last summer. So I had to start wearing orthopedic shoes, as I call them, grandma workout shoes. Two more, then we're gonna go back to the walkout. And I just got a new pair yesterday, and I'll show them to you when this is over. It's very suspect. All right, let's walk it out. Walk it out, drop down, push up, drop down, push up, walk it back. Walk forward, drop down, keep that core tight. Walk back out. Okay, walk forward. Last one, guys. Okay, drop down, push up, drop down, push up. Up, right into the curtsy squat. So we're just getting warm. After this curtsy squat, you're going to need weights, your chair, your sliders. All right, three more. Three, two, one. All right, grab your equipment, let's do it. I'm gonna use my bench as my chair. So, lower body movement, upper body movement, and then a hip core movement with your sliders. Guys, we're gonna be doing pyramid loading, which means this is gonna be the least amount of reps. Each set that we do, we're loading up. Once again, you don't need to remember that. I'll remember it for you. Grab your weights, we're doing a seated jump squat. So, seated jump squat. I should do it like this for you guys. You know, it takes a second to find our groove, then we're in it. So, you're gonna fully, completely sit, and when you come up, explode. So down, up, all right? That's gonna be the first move. The next move is gonna be a seated shoulder press. So I want you to completely sit. You're gonna be here. You're gonna press them up and bring them down. Next move is gonna be slider, Spider-Man's. We'll do it as we go along. So 10 jump squats to sit. Let's do it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. One. Fully sit. 2, 3, 4, 5. Use heavy weights if you can. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Go ahead and take a seat. We're going into our shoulder press. 10 of them. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1. Press them all the way up to where they touch. Bring them down. 1, 2. Drive through that palm. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Right in your sliders. Keep having to move that. Grab your sliders. We're doing 16, 8 on each side. Elbows to knee. Just gotta find our groove, guys, and we'll start moving quicker. So you're gonna drag that slider around, and you're gonna try and hit your elbow. All right, are you ready? We're doing 8 on each side. In 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 7, 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1. All right, right back in it. This time, we're doing 12 jump squats. All right, I'm gonna pick up heavier weights, go as heavy as you can. We're doing 12 of them. Are we ready? In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fully sit. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo-wee! All right, back to shoulder press. All right, we're doing 12 shoulder press now. Are you ready? Keep that core tight, keep your shoulders back. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Here. 8 on each side. Sorry, 9. We're loading. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo-wee! Get a sip of water. We're going back to seated jump squats. Whoops. All right. We're doing 15 this time. You ready? Of course you're ready. I'm ready. Look at my fucked up hair. All right. 15 of them. 3, 2, 1. One, two, three, four, five. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, I'm moving a hair slower because I do have heavier weights. I know a lot of us don't. So if you want to knock out more reps, don't stay to my count. Just keep going. All right, shoulder press. 15 of them. You ready? Take a seat. Here we go. In three, keep that core tight, shoulders back. Two, one. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Make sure to breathe. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right to your sliders around the world. We're resting after this. 20 of them, okay? In three. Ugh, this is all messed up. Two, one. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're not done. Nice. That was our first little circuit. Get some water. I'm going to show you what's next. Next, we have a back fly. Super basic. Bend over. Chest to knees as tight as you can get it. Weights are here. 90 degree angle. Pulling it up. Here's lots of different views. Same thing, pyramid loading. We're building each time. Okay, next one. It's gonna be a BB stand squat. If you've been with me, you know what that is. If you haven't, toe is aligned with the heel. Side view, okay? You're gonna drop down. When you come up, I'm driving through my left heel. My left leg is doing everything. We're doing 10 on each side. Then we're going to do 40 mountain climbers on our sliders. All right, let's do it. We're gonna start with the squat. So it's a BB stand, squat. Once again, toe is lined up with heel. Okay, I'm starting with my left leg. 10 on each side, 3, 2, 1. When you drop down, make sure that your right knee is not popping out, 3. Drive to that heel, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Swap legs. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 10. Push to that heel, 9. Squeeze when you come up, 8. Just so you know, guys, when you come up and squeeze, nobody's ass looks good. Even the most perfect ass, 5 more in the world. When you squeeze your glute, 4, 3, 2, 1. Even the most perfect ass in the world, when you come up and you squeeze your glute, it doesn't look good. So, it is what it is. But when it's not squeezed, whoop! All right, back fly, 10 of them. You ready? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7,
six, five, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Get your sliders. We're doing 40 mountain climbers. Okay? You ready? I'm gonna count by tens. Hey, let's do it. In three, two, one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 20. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 30. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 40.
Every time I do those, my freaking back cracks. All right, grab your weights. We're going back into our split squats. I'm moving you fast today. All right, guys, here we go. BB stands, starting with my left leg. We're doing 12 this time, okay? Line it up. See if you can see like this. Three, two, one. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, try not to let that right knee pop out, 5, 4, drive through that heel, 3, 2, one, swap and set. All right, ready. Three, two, one. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, keep those shoulders back, 6, drop down, whoop, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, get ready for back flies. Guys, if you have heavy weights, please, 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 I challenge you to use them, okay? All right, flies, 12 of them. Ready? In three. When I say like this, are you ready? It's because I'm fucking up, just so you know. Okay, are you ready? Three, two, one. 12, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your sliders. Sliders are the only thing on this one we're not loading up on. Back to 40. I'm gonna do my best to count while I'm doing this. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Oh my goodness. Grab a real quick sip of water. I wish you guys could hear my back when I'm doing it. It's like crack, crack, crack. All right, last BB stance. Let's do it. We are knocking this shit out quick. All right, 15 on each side. Starting with my left leg, you're just joining. Line up that toe to that heel. Drop through that heel, push through that heel, shoulders back, 15 of them. Three, two, one. 15, remember, squeeze up top, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9,
1, 15, 14, 15. Wait, I counted backwards. 12, 11, 10. Push through that heel and squeeze. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. 1. Awesome. You need to switch weights. Switch weights. We're doing a back fly. 15 of them. We are rocking this shit today. All right. Woo! Are we ready? Zoe's dead asleep next to me. All right, let's do it. 15. In 3, 2, 1. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sliders! 40 more mountain climbers, guys, and then we'll get some water. You ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, whoo, 6, lost it, sorry. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy fucking moly. Okay, get a sip of water. I'm gonna show you guys our next little circuit. All right, dips for your tries. All right, so a dip. You could bend your feet, put them straight in front of you. You could put your feet in the goddamn air for all I care. But elbows are pointed backwards, right behind you, okay? You drop down, you push up through your palm. Try not to hunch your shoulders over. Keep those shoulders back. Once again, we're doing a loading. Here's the next one. If you've never done these, take a second to watch, okay? Your upper back, your lats, rear delt, all this is gonna be on the bench. You're here, okay? We're gonna do a thruster. Usually we do them on the ground, but we're going up, we're learning. You're gonna drive down through your heels, and when you come up, you're gonna thrust. That part's easy. I want you all to just look at my back really quick if you've never done it. Drop down, come up. You shouldn't be hanging over like this. You should be right here, chin tucked to your chest, dropping down, coming up and squeezing. Okay? Then we're gonna do hamstring slides. Let's do it. We're gonna start with the thruster, okay? If you wanna put a weight on your quads, because you've done it before, be my guest. I was gonna use my barbell, but it's over there. So I'll just use a little plate. All right, let's go. We're doing 10 of them. The whole point is to push through your heel and squeeze up top. All right, that was too long of a break now. Let's do this. In 3, 2, tuck that chin. 1, 1, 2, 3, squeeze and drive through that heel. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Right into dips. Remember, point those elbows back. Let's do it. 10 of them. 3, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, show you real quick. I really don't want to waste any time today. I took a little too much time on the thruster. So you're up, slide out, together. Come back up. Are we ready? 10 of them. In 3, 2, 1. One, one, one thrust. Two thrust. Three thrust. Four up. Come on. Five. Really stretch it out. Five. Six. Out. Come on. Seven. Push out. Almost there. Eight. Nine. One more. Ten. Woo! All right. We back to our thruster. All right. Put your back on that chair. If you want to put a weight on your legs, go ahead and do it. My barbell is over there, and I'm just too lazy to grab it. All right, this time we're doing 12. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Tuck that chin. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Woo! 4. 3. 2. And 1. Nice. Oh, yeah. That probably wasn't too good. I'm gonna get a timeout for that. All right. On to dips. 12 of them. Let's do it. Moving you quick. Woo, we're doing good timing today. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Back to the hamstring slides. We're gonna keep those at 10 because I know that they're hard for some people. All right? And I'm not saying they're not hard for me, but they're definitely not one of my challenging moves. All right, we ready? In 3, 2, 1, up. 1, 1, 1, up. 2, 2, 2, thrust. 3, 3, squeeze every time. 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, woo, 6, 7, 7, 7, 8, 8, 8, thrust, 9, 9, 9, last one, 10, 10, 10, up. Good. Get a sip of water. Back to thrusters. We're rocking this shit. I'm gonna grab a sip really quick. Okay. Wow. So glad you guys are sticking with me through all this. All right. Get a weight if you want it. We're back. 15 of them, okay? Everybody wants a nice ass. All right. Zoe, you want a nice ass? Oh, little girl. Ready? Tuck that chin. 3, 2, 1. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. Push through, squeeze. 8. 7. dips. Ready? 15 of them. In 3, 2, 1. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back on the ground. All right, doing it slightly different this time. Not alternating. 10 together, moving on. This should be a little bit harder. All right, ready? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Out, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1. Awesome. Push your chair out of the way. It's a freaking workout just moving your damn chair. All right. If you want to do it with a weight, do it with a weight. If you don't, we're only doing 6 on each side. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. So slide out, come up, and then slide back. All right. Sorry. I'm going to do it this way because I'm kidding. 3, 2, 1. Slide out, come up, slide back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This last round is not as intense because of what we're gonna do after. Ready? 3, 2, 1, slide out, come in, slide out, back, so-so. 2, whoops, push through that heel. 3, 4, 5, one more, 6, get your band, guys. If you don't have one, you don't need it. Sliders and your band. Okay, throw your band on. Here we go.
heels are on it. You're going to slide your heels out, okay? And slide them in. We're doing 10 of them. If you wanna lean back, I don't care. You wanna lean forward, don't care. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 10, 9, 8, 7. Holy shit. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Kick it off. We're going right into it. I want to have time for the end. Back to curls. Seated. Shoulders back. 12 of them this time. In 3, 2, 1. 12. 11. 10. Really squeeze that by. 9. 8. 7. 6. Woo! 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Woo woo! Okay, move your chair. Back to lateral. We're doing 8 of them. You ready? In 3, 2, 1. 8, 7.
Ready? 10 of them. I'm counting on the back side.
Three, two, one.
Oh shit, sorry you guys.
10. I'm not perfect, shocking. 9, I know. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3 more. 3. 2 more. 2. 1 more. 1.
Woo.
Swap sides. Ready? Last one. 3, 2, 1. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7, sorry. 8. 2 more. 9. 10. Get your band. Get your chair. Get water. And then we're finishing it off. Band, band, band. All right. 15 of them. You ready? In 3, 2, 1. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, baby. Get a sip of water. Make sure everything's right there. Tomorrow, we're not done. Tomorrow, a lot of hit, a lot of core, okay? We're gonna do one big circuit now. You ready? We're starting with jump squats. Let's do it. I challenge you, pick up heavier weights if you can, okay? I'm grabbing mine. Okay, 12 of them, let's go. Come on, guys. This is where the magic happens. This has all been foreplay, you know? All right, ready? Let's do it, we're gonna do 12 of them. In 3, 2, 1. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, buddy. Take a seat. Grab your weights. Shoulder press. Okay? Go heavy. We're only doing one. All right? I'm going to take my own advice. 12 of them. In 3, 2, 1. Woo. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy moly. Those 15s felt like 75. All right, Spider-Man. Elbow to knee or knee to elbow. 20 of them. Come on, guys. We're so close. 3, 2, 1. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Get your weights. BB stance. Split squat. Ready? 12 on each side. You're just joining. Line up your toe to heel. Everything drives through that heel, starting with my left leg. 3, 2, 1. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Sit through that heel. 3. 2. 1. Damn. Ready? 3. 2. 1. 12. Squeeze that cheek when you come up. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3 more. 3. 2. 1. Back fly. All right. Don't drop off, guys. We're so close. Ready? 12 of them. In 3. 1. Sweating. I mean, I know. That's the point, right? Ready? Back fly. 3. 2. 1. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Get your sliders. 40 mountain climbers. Let's go. Let's do it. We're halfway. Ready? 3. 2. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Women, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Woo! Yeah, buddy! Get your weight. We're doing thrusters. Come on. We're not breaking. Put your back on that chair. Come out. You ready? Tuck that chin to your chest. Drive to your heels. 15, let's go. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, squeeze, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. You're up. Dips. Come on, guys. We're crushing. Ready? 12 dips. In 3, 2, 1, 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get that chair out of the way. Get your sliders. You're on your back. Come on. Here we go. Alternate thrust. 10 of them. Okay? Let's do it. 9, keep your core tight. 9, 8, 8, 8, 7, 7, 7, 6, 6, 6, 5, 5, 5, get it up, 4 more, 4, 4, 4, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2, last one, 1, 1, 1, woo! Get your bench. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. I mean, it is. Okay, hold on here, sorry. It is an Amazon special. All right, curls. I'm a little nervous there. Ready, 12 of them. Come on, we're almost done. 3, 2, 1, 12. Keep those shoulders back. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Get that bench out of the way. Get your slider. Okay. Here we go. Lateral. Okay. To reverse. In 3, 2, 1. We're doing 6. 6. 5. 4. 3. Push to that heel. 2. 1. Swap sides. We're so close. Ready? 3. 2. 1. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Get your bench, your chair, sliders. Put your band on. Okay? Let's do it. We are so close. Last thing, guys. All right. Let's challenge ourselves. This is the only thing we got left. Let's do 20. I'm gonna cry like a little bitch. Ready? Count it by tens. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Baby. Swing your band, swing your band, swing your band. We done! Holy moly. Bootay. Burn. Holy moly. Guys, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. So, I finally just learned how to create a YouTube channel to post the lives for people to go back to them. You're welcome. I can't figure out how to find the link to my channel for some reason. It's really weird. But if you're joining tomorrow, 10 a.m. Saturday, I mean, the hell does that even mean? I don't even know. Tomorrow, all plyo, jump squats, burpees, all that shit. So just be prepared and a lot of core. So we'll probably do, it's gonna be Tabata style.
It's gonna be a lot of rounds with a little bit longer time. I know I'm probably not supposed to tell you because then you won't do it, but whatever. I'm gonna alternate. I haven't made it yet, but alternate with some kind of a hip move, like plyo move, and then go to a core move. So anyway, have the best day. Love you guys. I hope it was good. Sorry about that.